It is 6:42, live look outside in downtown Minneapolis this morning. Beautiful looking sunrise, 65 degrees. Boy, it's going to be a spectacular day, and we are listening to a little Weezer. Weezer is playing the Late Show, the main attraction tonight at the Basilica Block Party.
That's
downtown Minneapolis.
Fun.
Yeah, still some tickets available if you want to check that out. 60 bucks to go tonight, 100 bucks if you want to go both nights. We're talking about hot food trends. You see it all the time. Oh, this is hot, this is hot.
I know, but this summer we're really heating things up with some interesting mixes of stuff. Jill Holter from Lakewood's Food Co-op in to show us some of the summer favorites. This looks normal. And then you get over here, what is going on?
It gets
Jill?
A little weird.
It gets odd.
These are sources of protein in a bar that you might not have heard of or had before. The chicken and the bison is a little more familiar. Epic bars are made from all natural meats and fruits and nuts.
Oh.
So they don't have the heavy carb granola thing going on.
Well, and peanut butter and jelly sounds normal.
Well, that's normal. And that's a bar called EXOXO, and it's made from cricket flour protein.
Cricket, what is that?
Oh.
It's from crickets.
Do you want to try it?
Sure.
Really,
which one is that?
I'll open it
is that
for you.
This
here.
One right here that's already
that
open?
It looks like coconut. I think you got peanut butter and jelly. Mm-hmm. So crickets don't need a whole lot of space to be raised, and they don't produce methane gases, so they're more sustainable.
How is it? Is it delish?
Well, it's not very good.
Not very good.
No.
There's the truth. I have a cocktail over here if you'd like
to wash
it down.
I want to try the bison one. I think I can handle bison.
Bison, bacon, and cranberry can't be bad.
That's delicious. I could definitely do that.
Oh,
and good sources of protein.
Great source of protein.
And people need more protein in their diets.
Absolutely. So throw it in your backpack or your
picnic
bag.
So just figure out which one you like.
Yeah.
All right.
Try them all.
That maybe wasn't for me.
Okay. So we get over here to the grill.
Mm-hmm.
I love this idea of putting the vegetable as the center piece of your meal.
We need to do it way more often than we do.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So a cauliflower steak is a big, meaty slice of cauliflower, seasoned olive oil, salt, and pepper. Grilled. If you like it crispy, don't cover it. If you want it a little more tender, you can sprinkle a little water and put a cover on for a little bit.
Do you buy it? Do you just buy a big head and then
just
slice
like that?
It?
Just like this?
And then you get like two big slices out of the middle, and then the stuff from the sides you can toss in your salad or your stir fry.
So it really is just, it's, I mean, and this is usually pretty cheap to go ahead
right,
and buy.
Right.
Oh, yeah, a lot cheaper than a steak.
Yep. Yeah, no kidding.
So try that on
well,
your plate.
It's not exactly the
it's
same,
not
as,
the
a
same
steak,
as a steak.
But it is wonderful.
But
I
for
do
people
feel like
that want a choice.
And you get full off the cauliflower,
sure. It's
because
very
there's
hearty.
So much fiber in it, too. I love a grilled salad. We've talked about this before. It's one of my favorite things. And you've paired it and kind of, you get to do the BLT without the bread.
Exactly. So you've got the grilled romaine, which steams and gets kind of tender. You get the nice char and then bacon, tomatoes, and blue cheese.
That's a beautiful meal
That's an entree right there.
I'm just going to take this.
There you go.
Yep, there you go.
Let's talk about kombucha, because I'm seeing this. Jamie's out. I'm seeing kombucha everywhere now.
Yeah.
Tell people what it is.
Kombucha starts with tea, and it's naturally brewed tea, and then it's fermented like you would from same type of bacteria that you'd find in yogurt. It's a good probiotic, great for your gut. It's a lighter, healthier cocktail. So
I
this
was
is
back
a,
in with Prosecco.
That's
lavender mint, so I added a little bit of mint, and then we top it off with Prosecco, and that makes a great kombucha mosa, is what we're calling
this. Thank you.
So that's a kombucha mimosa. Whoops.
Whoa.
Oh, there it goes. Hey,
just for TV.
We're getting a little crazy up here.
And now you're having fun.
And if you lean toward gin, we've got some gin and rosemary. And then this is a lemon rosemary kombucha. We have this on tap at the store. So you can bring in your growler, fill it up.
Do it up.
Well,
unfortunately, we're running out of time. So quick cheers.
Indeed. Cheers.
Cheers,
Jill.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
And if you'd like to check out the Lakewood's Food Co-op, they have three locations currently, Chanhassen, Richfield, and Minnetonka. So go check them out. This has all been fantastic.
Very good, Jill. Thank you so much. Matt, I'll bring you down some of that cricket flour peanut butter and jelly bar for you.
No rush.
I have a little left.
No rush. That's fine. Thank you. It's interesting, just as the cocktails come out, oh, we can't be on TV anymore. And I got it. I figured it out, guys.